That's okay, because you're a player.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you're ready to fight right now.
Right now.
You're ready to step into it. Hey, usually fighters have to be a little punchy, but you're ahead of the game.
Hell yeah, man.
Hey, Malik, why'd you get that car, man? You're like the tallest, one of the biggest boxers that I know physically. And you're driving. Everybody drives like big fancy SUV, gas guzzlers, Hummers.
I ain't got time for none of that shit. And plus, I don't have no validation issues. You know, anything that give me a peace of mind, I gravitate to. You know, that's my car. That's my favorite car I ever drove. I plan on having it all my life. I'm going to get another one. Yeah, that's my baby, man. Smart car. 6'5", sexy and something small like that.
You've driven all kinds of cars because I've seen you in, like, Lincolns and all kinds
of... Yeah, I had the Avalanche before, Lincoln. It's a 1973 Continental that I'm looking at right now. I'm gonna get it like, you know, sometime soon, probably next year sometime.
And what do people say when they see you driving the car?
They catch them on guard because it's all about the element of surprise and shit like this.
You just creep up on people like in boxing.
And plus the car is bigger in the inside than it look on the outside, so it's a cool thing, man. It's real cool. I love it.
It's pretty cool.
It's called Lana.
What is it called?
Lana.
Why Lana? It's a Russian name.
Lana, L-A-N-A. Lana is Lana Del Rey is my favorite singer. You know, she's somebody else that give me a peace of mind, so she kind of reminds me of my car. Simple, sexy, and sweet.
So this is how you roll with the robe?
That's how I roll, man.
Just keep it chill?
Yeah, real chill. You know what I mean? And plus, see, when you got cars like this, it stop people from asking you for a ride here and a ride there. Because I can always say, I ain't got enough room. You know
what I mean? That's true.
You know what I
mean? Yep. Yeah.
Like this spot right here that we at right now, is called Grounded Cafe. Like, anybody ever looking for me, they can find me right here. Like, I love this spot. It's like my home away from home. I have a peace of mind. They got the best white mocha in California.
Nothing worse in LA than getting your parking tickets.
At all. I ain't got time for none of this shit. I can't afford none of that extra type of shit.